What a how can one understand Supreme Lord? Yashodas, bolo. How can one understand the Supreme Lord? Huh? Hmm?
Bhakti. Devotional service.
You know what is devotional service? Huh?
Well,
Shravanam. Huh? You have to hear Bhagavad Katha, Bhagavan Katha, with unflinching faith, strong faith, from the lips of Sadguru, Sri Guru. Understand? Yes. Understand? Huh? You have to hear. You have to hear Bhagavan Katha, Bhagavad Katha, from the lips of Sri Guru with firm faith, unflinching faith. Huh? Surrendering completely at the lotus feet of Guru. Huh? You have to hear. No other way is there. No other way. You can understand Krishna. Understand? Ishwar Das. You don't know how to serve Krishna. Do you know how to serve Krishna?
Madam.
Sir?
Does that mean the embodiment?
Huh?
Does that mean the embodiment of someone who is in the presence?
Huh? What is that?
He's saying you have to be physically present.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
This person is not imperson. Impersonal.
You can't just say, well, reading books and these books.
Books says accept Guru.
Mm.
Mm. Books says, Shastra says that. Then?
Yes.
So? Huh? Don't Shastra say so? Huh? Yeah. You have to accept or go there. Pranipada pariprasna seva. Huh? Surrender. Serve. Inquire. From whom? From the book.
And if your guru leaves the planet before you attain brain, what is it to do?
Arre Baba, guru makes all these arrangements. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Guru makes all arrangements. These arrangements are perfect arrangement. Follow? Yes. Who has taken responsibility, he has accepted you as a disciple, not rejected. He has taken, he has responsibility. Guru's responsibility, Guru means heavy. Heavy, not light, not laghu. Guru means heavy, not light. His opposite is laghu. Heavy responsibility. Guru's responsibility is heavy responsibility. Very heavy responsibility. Do you follow? Accepted the responsibility. He accepted the responsibility. Heavy responsibility. How to take you out from the port of Maya, Durga Devi's Durga. Hello? You are imprisoned in the port of Durga Devi. Maya, Durga Devi. Understand? Port. And Guru has accepted that responsibility. Yet I accept this responsibility. Take him out from the port of Durga Devi. It's a very heavy responsibility. Not easy thing, Baba. Yes. Was taken up, he knows his responsibility, was taken up responsibility. It's up to him, don't worry about it. You just serve Guru, you just completely surrender. Completely surrender, yes. And firm faith, you should have firm faith. All please faith in Guru and completely surrender. And listen what he says and follow it as it is. Don't twist. Don't add any of your deliberation to it. Don't concoct anything. Then everything is assured. Yes?
Yeah, like for instance, I probably initiated about 10,000 disciples. About 95% of them going away to knowledge. So, Zamina probably was going to be the situation of such people.
What it says?
The Prabhupada initiated about 10,000 disciples, and maybe 95% have gone now. So what would be their destination?
Why they are gone?
No faith.
Yes, they have no faith.
No, not serving. Their own deliberation, they had it, so they're gone.
So? What I say?
So is Prabhupada still responsible for them? Or is
no... Why? If you have no faith in Guru, no, why he'll be responsible for you? You have no faith in Guru. Huh? And they are not surrendered at all, Baba. They are great pretenders. They are pretenders. They pretend that we are surrendered. But they are not surrenders. Otherwise, why they will go?
So, excuse me, so does that mean that unless you actually, even though you begin initiation, unless you actually surrender, the Guru will not take responsibility for you unless you actually surrender?
No. Why? You will not surrender. You have no faith in Guru.
Huh? Not a mere
formality. Only by formality. Yes. You have no faith. You are not really surrendered. Huh? You are only, you have only pretended that I am surrendered. Huh? Do you follow? And Krishna knows everything, the Guru knows everything. He knows everything. Accordingly, as you sow, so you will reap. That is saying. As you sow, so you will reap. Understand? Yes?
So if Prabhupada knew that this would happen, why did he initiate
that? Huh? Arey Baba, he wants that thing. All right, take it. I want this thing, Father, I want this thing. That is a fire. No, I want. All right, take it. Huh? Understand what I answer? So? Huh? Father says, hey, that is fire. Don't touch it. But child, crying, oh, no, I want. All right, take it, child. What to do? Huh?
He gets burned.
Huh? Let him be born, then will be taught. Yes, he's born now. Then will cry for help now. Understand? Bhakta Mark, yes. I said first. Follow me? Yeah. So, this is needed. Without completely surrender, not partial, not conditional, not artificial surrender, Baba. Lot of people, Guru, and hear from him, Bhagavad Katha, with firm faith, unflinching faith, then you will understand Bhagavan. Otherwise, no.